should we have rocks or sand on the bottom of our fish tank? This is what we're going to see together in this video. I just received a question from Julian, who is a member of the private aquaponics club, and he asked me if on the bottom of the fish tank he could put some gravels or sand or rocks to make it more natural and to help the fish to feel more comfortable and why not to hide. So to respond to this question, I would like to go back to my video that I made a few days ago, a few weeks ago, that was about a shelter. Should we add a shelter in our fish tank? And my response to you was yes, it's good to have a shelter in the fish tank depending on the species of fish you are growing. If you are growing fish that are a bit shy, that are not very domesticated, it's always a good idea to put a shelter, because it helps them to hide and to feel more relaxed, more comfortable, and to decrease the level of stress that is present in the fish tank, and basically that is going to affect the fish. So for the substrat that you're going to put in the fish tank, that's the same question, the same thing I would say. You can add some, but the problem is, how are you going to clean the fish tank? So you know, depending on the quantity of fish you have, the quantity of food you give them, you may have some sedimentation, which means particles of organic matter that are going to fall down on the bottom of the fish tank. If you have a fish tank that is empty, when the fish are swimming, they move the particles around, they move the particles in the water, and eventually all those particles will finish in the water pump. They will be sucked by the water pump. If the fish tank has got plenty of rocks, between the rocks there are space, and this organic matter is going to fall down in the space between the rocks. It's going to fall down on the bottom of the tank, and then it's never going to move again. So the organic matters are going to build up on the bottom of the fish tank, and unfortunately it's going to finish in mud, and it's going to turn in anaerobic conditions, which means without any oxygen. There you're going to have fermentation, so some bacteria are going to be present, but bacteria that we don't necessarily want in aquaponics. And it can be an opportunity for disease to develop. That's why it's very tricky. In one way, yes, we would like to have gravels because it looks good and that's good for the fish. It's closer to what they would find in their normal environment, depending on the fish, obviously. Some fish would be happy in the mud, but generally speaking, it would be good to have something that is similar to their natural environment. But on the other way, we don't want to develop a fermentation on the bottom of the fish tank because it can be critical for the fish, can be a source of disease. It may be something that we don't really want. We try to keep the fish tank quite clean. So my recommendation would be to not add any gravel or any sand. And if you do, just a very, very thin layer that you can clean, but not something that is thick, not 10 centimeters, where basically it's going to create a lot of space in between the rocks and all the organic matters are going to fall down. It's going to be completely anaerobic. It's going to smell. It's not what you want. So that's my recommendation, is to avoid those type of things, but to put a shelter. So it can be a pipe, can be roots, can be some pieces of wood, anything in the tank that is going to allow the fish to hide, but no gravels, no sand, no media or substrat on the bottom of the fish tank. I hope it responds to your question, Julian, and I hope it's going to help a few of you who watch this video. If you want to start aquaponics, I recommend you to have access to the free aquaponics training from the description of the video just below, the step-by-step training to help you to build your aquaponics system in the best conditions. It's completely free. It's in the description of the video or in the I like information on the corner of the video somewhere. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like, and if you are new to the channel, you can subscribe and you will receive one video every week. I see you in the next video. Bye bye. Don't forget to get your free gift from this screen. You can also leave me a comment below the video, subscribe to the channel, and see my last video.
I really hope to see you soon, and I wish you a fantastic success with aquaponics. Have a good crop!